Dictionary. At dictionary. Subsequent to is a phrase used to indicate that something happens or exists after a particular event or time. It establishes a chronological relationship where one event, action, or condition follows another. For example, if something occurs subsequent to a meeting, it means it happens after the meeting has taken place. The phrase emphasizes the sequence in which events occur, highlighting that one is the result or comes in the timeline following the other.